is so hard. It can't be as hard as having to listen to you complain all day.
Okay, then.
I can't even handle this right now.
Well, Brianna, nobody can ever handle you better.
You know what, Erin? I can't stand you.
And have a seat.
Hey, where are you going?
I'm going to Disney World.
What kind of changes is that going to take?
A lot.
After that, you have to multiply 7,022,400 by 12, and then you finally get 8,268,800. After that, you divide the distance by the circumference. You get 84,268,800 divided by 87.92 equals 958,472. Since the bicycle has two wheels, you have to multiply it by two, and we get 1,916,942.68. Since it's going to be full rotations, you're going to round up, and in the end, we got 1,916,943.